talk about an exciting trip, you know, culmination leading up to this fantastic launch, which you, you know, get to see from less than 2 miles away. And, you know, if somebody's ever seen a launch in the States, it's usually you're at a 5 mile distance. So we have this like VIP kind of viewing area to the point where you can feel it. This very unearthly kind of crackly sound that just, you know, penetrates your body as it you know, lifts off the pad. And obviously, I love this trip. I've been on every single one myself. We call it Inside the Russian Space Program, which is basically everything kind of leading up to a manned space launch. All the traditions and training and facilities and press conference. I get excited about the space program. I get excited about, you know, the rocket and the planes, and it's all these elements that just give you this great insider's view of how everything works, you know, and how well it works, actually. Part of the reason I like doing these trips too is it's like going back to your childhood a little bit, you know, having that sort of excitement about the whole space race and how that came about. And you know, I've learned a lot too. I mean, all these things are kind of tied into this one trip, and so it's a very educational thing. And it's also a very insider's access type of trip. It takes, you know, us getting special permission. When you're on the trip yourself, you feel a little bit like a celebrity. Because there's very few people, you know, and the people that are there are dignitaries. Martha Stewart was there once, and, you know, Charles Simonyi, and he's actually paid twice to go up in space. Head of NASA's program, other people from RosCosmos, which is the Russian space agency like NASA. Before they get on the coach, they come out and do what they call a ready-to-go report to the director of the Cosmodrome and one of the officials from RosCosmos. And they give them, okay, you're ready to go. They go get on the bus. The Russians are very proud of their space program. I mean, they have a lot of firsts. You know, they had the first man in space, the first woman in space. They had the first spacewalk. You really learn a lot about the space program, and not just the Soviet space program, but Soviet, Russian, and American, and, you know, Japanese, and, you know, because there's a lot of cooperation now. I mean, it's all, you know, the International Space Station. You know, it's one of the reasons, like, why this trip is so important to MIR, too, because MIR means peace and world in Russian, and, you know, we think this is a great symbol of bringing people together and cooperation between, you know, Russia and the United States.